Hello, everybody, and happy Thanksgiving. I love to use old books for journals. I add a thin layer of gesso before I start drawing or painting there. Here I'm using Stabilo pencil. It's from Jerry's Artarama. It's probably aquarelle pencil, but it's pretty much like Stabilo. So I started to draw portrait from the circle. Then I add vertical line down and edit bottom part of the face. Now I'm drawing lips and the nose at the bottom of the circle. Instead of eraser, you can use paper towel and water. Eyebrows are located approximately in the middle of the circle. I'm working in the journal intuitively without any references. When we're done with the features, next step is to establish lights and darks. I'm starting from establishing darks. I'm blending a pencil in using slightly wet paper towel. Here I'm starting to establish lights by lifting extra pencil. I'm building values gradually. For that, I'm constantly adding more darks or lifting darks to reveal lights. And I repeat this process a few times until I'm happy with the result. I continue my process with Inktense inks. activate inks, I'm using medium soft brush and water. This is white gesso and I'm using it to blend intense inks and to establish lights.